Man like Chico, you will go far. Oh, shit, yeah. No. I'm alright, though. I'm alright. Just quickly say, let me see my brother. I have one brother. He's a lecturer. So I say, let me come and greet him. So when should I be expecting? Oh, yeah. Let me call you. I will call you back.
Good afternoon, Professor Hadley.
Yeah. Yes, how are you?
I'm fine. Surprised to see you, Tristan.
Surprised to see me wear our traditional attire? What's wrong? That's the problem with this country now. We don't promote our culture, okay? I can't be wearing suit every day.
Yes, I'm sorry.
So today I said, let me promote the culture.
Actually, I came to apologize. I was the lady you chased out of your class the last time because I was wearing something too revealing, so I came to...
Wow!
Apologize. You were really mad at me that day.
Sorry. You mean I chased you out of my class?
You said I should never come back.
No. Maybe I was feeling so bad that day. Ah, yes. Wow. I like you. So what am I teaching you again? Sorry. Oh, yes. I remember the course.
Thank you, sir.
What can I do? So don't worry. You have A in all your courses.
Oh my God, yeah. Really?
Yes.
Thank you so much, Professor.
In fact, you will have a first class.
Wow.
You and all your friends. Do you have friends like you?
Yeah, I have like two.
Ah, okay.
Thank you, sir.
No problem. Let me freak you up. Sorry. Let me help you for your academics.
Really?
Yes, sir. Put your account number here.
You mean I should?
Yes, go on, put your account there. Let me give you some money for handout. I chose 85,000. Yeah, check your account.
Oh my God, 500,000.
Yes.
Oh my God, I never knew you were this nice. Thank you, Professor.
No. In fact, that's what I do. I like to help people.
Thank you, sir.
It's okay. What are you doing tonight? You know,
no plans yet, actually.
Okay. So I'm thinking maybe we can have some discussions.
Really?
Oh, really?
I don't know. Oh my God. Sir, I can explain.
Hey,
I can explain. I was trying to tell him. Listen, it does not look like you.
Wambi for my Ellen now. Egba? What are you doing in my office?
Sir, I'm actually the lady you chased out of your class the other day because I was wearing something too revealing, so I came to apologize.
Oh, I chased you out of my class because you were revealing your body. So, what is this?
Loco, expose, yeah, well, expose.
Egba? You say the way you're embarrassing me. You say the way you're shaming me. Look, let me tell you, young lady. I'm going to make a report to the school management. In fact, you will not only fail this course, you will be rusticated. Look at the way, aren't you ashamed of yourself? I put it to you, you can never become anything in life.
Yes!
Nobody can see you and give you a job. Nobody can see you, I send money to you, or I say they want to render assistance to you.
Please, I've been begging you since. Your brother there just sent me 500,000. Maybe we can call him useless. Both of you are from useless families anyways.
Yes! Mate, come on, hello. Mate, come on, hello. Freaky, back to your, am I here to bomb you? Egbo, you're a bastard.